What is up, everyone? This is Edward Stinger from videoplasty.com, and in this new video I'll show you my new favorite free screen recording software and tell you why you should 100% also make the switch. It's called Descript. Honestly, I've been recording my screen for the past 15 years or so and used every software around. Back in the day when I was playing video games, I would record my screen and edit some gaming highlight videos and get a bit of a reputation as a gaming filmmaker in Romania. Fast forward, now as a YouTuber and content creator here, I need to record my screen to make tutorials for people. And as the head of a video agency making explainer video animations, I record my screen all the time to send video notes to my team, as is the easiest and most efficient way to communicate when your team is remote. My point is, I record a lot of videos, many of them on the go as a quick video note, and what's really important for me is to be able to easily share those around as soon as possible. I don't have time to record the video, edit it in a classic video editing software, wait for it to export as a video file on my local computer, then upload to a platform like YouTube, wait for it to process for like another 10 to 15 minutes, then share the link with someone. All in all, start to finish, 20 to 30 minutes at least. That's literally what I used to do, but now I don't do that anymore because I use Descript. It's so easy to use and so integrated in my workflow that it blows my mind. It's a desktop app that you can install on your computer and just have it launch at startup when you turn on your device. For me on a Mac, it's always here on the top bar, so whenever I need to record a quick video, I just press a few clicks and it's there. Then, when I'm done recording, it processes the video in a few seconds and offers me a link that I can instantly share with my team. No more waiting around to export, to upload, to process, and all that kind of boring stuff. I need a video, I press record. I'm done talking, I get the link and share it with my team instantly. Simple. And best of all, it's also free. Now, personally, I use the pro version because as a professional video ninja, I need a couple more advanced features and the script doesn't fail to deliver. The free plan has a few limitations, like how many recordings you can have saved in your account and a max resolution of 720p, for example. And probably another one worth mentioning, they do have a small watermark on the videos, but honestly, all that is perfectly fine, as the script offers a great service and uses their cloud resources to process and deliver your videos, so they obviously cannot run this at a loss. They also automatically transcribe your videos, and on the free plan you get 3 hours total of transcription for the lifetime of your free account. Now let's switch to my computer to show you how easy it is to use. Alright, so to start the recording, it's all super simple and takes just a couple of clicks, as I said. On a Mac, it's gonna be here on the top bar, and on a Windows, from what I remember, actually it's been a while, but I believe it's gonna be here on the bottom right somewhere. And then you have a couple of settings, like you can enable or disable your webcam, select which webcam you want to use if you have multiple ones, select which microphone you want to use. In my case, I use the Blue Yeti as an external microphone because the quality is just so much better. Then of course you can enable or disable computer audio, and you can enable or disable the transcription provided by the script. And the other setting is that you can record your camera instead of doing a screen recording, and it's gonna look something like this. If you want to do a more personal one-to-one sort of video note, but in my case, to be honest, I'll probably just use the screen recording pretty much 100% of the time. So let's start a screen recording, and it's gonna ask me to either drag to record just a part of the screen, but in most cases, I will just want to record the full screen. So it says here to press space if I want to do that. So now we are recording, and
I will keep adding a lot of filler words, and you will see exactly why in a minute. But this actually happens to me quite a lot. But now let's stop the recording by simply clicking this button. And you can see in just a couple of seconds, I see this window where I can already give a name to my recording. I will just say test number one. Here you can already preview the video if you want to, but I'm going to pause it. And instantly you already see a transcript of the video, which I think is super, super cool. And if you already noticed, maybe you noticed this, it's telling me that the script discovered four filler words and I can just remove all of them with a simple click, either by clicking this button or by clicking this button. And they're also highlighted here in the transcript. You can see my ums and uhs. And let's see what happens if I remove filler words. There you go. We just deleted them from the text, from the transcript. But the fun part is that they actually got removed from the video as well. So let's just play it now to see how it sounds. Now we are recording and I will keep adding a lot of filler words and you will see exactly why in a minute. But this actually happens to me quite a lot. But now let's stop the recording by simply clicking this button. I think that's absolutely amazing. I mean, this feature alone is, I don't know, it's the unique selling point for me because, you know, English not being my native language, I tend to use a lot of filler words sometimes. And this is just going to make all my recordings sound way more professional. But the other cool thing about this system with a transcript is that sometimes you make a mistake and you want to remove that sentence, or maybe you do one take that you get wrong and then you just get in the same recording, you just start take number two. And it's super, super easy to remove parts of the video. And it's as simple as selecting the text, the same way you would select the text in any text editor, like Word or Google Docs or Pages or anything like that. And then you just hit backspace, whether it's a sentence or a paragraph or a word or whatever. And there you go. It doesn't just remove it from the transcript, as you've seen earlier with the filler words. It removes that entire paragraph, sentence, or whatever it was from the video. So now if I click play, it's going to start directly here. So let's see that. And you will see exactly why in a minute. But this actually happens to me quite a lot. But now let's stop the recording by simply clicking this button. And I think that's absolutely amazing. Super, super easy. Everything is on the go. You only press a couple of clicks. No more, you know, crazy editing, a lot of time exporting and things like that. And when you're done, all you have to do is click this this blue button that says publish and copy link. And it's going to open up a new page here. And sure, it takes a couple of seconds to load everything, but by the time it loads, I can already share that link with anyone in my team. It's super, super simple. Here you can go full screen, for example, if you want to. And you also have some settings to play back, volume, of course. What I really like a lot is the playback speed. For me, that's super important because I'm usually in a rush and I just want to get information fast. And you can always turn on and off the subtitles. And another little thing here that I like is that you as an admin, so nobody else can see this, only you as the person who uploaded the video, you can see how many views the video got. So in case you're wondering if whoever you shared this with actually watched the video, now it's super simple to see that. And that's pretty much it. You just share this link with people. And the cool thing is that you don't even have to copy it because it's already copied in your clipboard as soon as you press the blue button that I showed you earlier. All right, so once you open the Descript desktop app, you're gonna be able to easily access all the recordings that you've done. And just like before, you can just click on any one of those. You're gonna be able to see the video, see the transcript, make a couple of edits, you know, republish the video, get the link and that sort of thing. But another super cool thing that you can do in the script, and this is absolutely amazing and it blows my mind because the future is here literally. So the feature is called overdub. And what it It's basically an AI that you can train to listen to your voice. And if you feed it enough data, it's going to be able to generate other voiceovers reading any sort of text that you give it. And the voice is going to sound exactly like your voice. So it's basically being able to clone your own voice, which I know sounds a little bit creepy, but at the same time, it's super, super exciting and super amazing because it's going to be very useful. And let's open a quick little recording that I've done to show you exactly what I mean. And the reason why this is useful is that many times, for example, in my case, I'm sometimes a perfectionist. And many times I do a recording and then I notice I pronounced one little word wrong. And then I just go back and redo the whole thing again, which is a massive waste of time. But in this case, you can just easily go in and change a couple of small words here and there, or as much as you want. And a lot of it is going to even go unnoticeable. So let's see exactly how it works. And the way to use this is by going to the transcript. And in this case, it says, all right. So now I will show you some stuff and hopefully, so instead of stuff, let's just select the word like you would in any text editor. I'm going to select overdub and instead of stuff, let's say feature. And hopefully you will see exactly what I mean because this is super cool. Instead of super cool, let's say, instead of super overdub, let's say very cool. And also here in the beginning, actually, let's add this is Edward. And the thing is, it generates the overdub in the cloud. So this is going to take a couple of seconds. I might just fast forward the video so you don't have to wait. All right, so it's finished processing. And now let's play the video and I'm super excited to see how it sounds.
This is Edward. All right, so now I will show you some feature and hopefully you will see exactly what I mean because this is very cool, don't you think?
All right. And yeah, I know it pronounced Edward a little bit wrong because of the spelling. But yeah, it does sound a little bit robotic and it could use a little bit more work. But this is just scratching the surface because they recommend you train the AI with at least 30 minutes of a voice recording with you reading a sample script that they give you. And honestly, I was a little bit lazy and I've only recorded probably like 5, maybe 10 minutes. And you know, that's like 30% of what they recommend. So this is already absolutely amazing. I'm super excited about this. Like I have no words because I'm definitely going to be using this. I make so many mistakes that I want to fix and I just don't want to go back to record the whole thing again. So yeah, I will definitely go ahead and train Overdub to listen to a lot more of my voice so it can generate way more accurate voiceovers. So yeah, those are just two of the most amazing features that the script has. It has a lot more to offer, but I don't want this video to be, you know, 1 hour long. So highly recommend it. I'm definitely making the switch to this. I recommend you guys check it out as well. Click the link in the description to download the script. Keep in mind, they have a free plan available. And for some people, that's going to be enough. But given the amazing features that it has, I highly recommend that you check out the paid plans as well for more advanced needs.
Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, it would be great if you could gently tap the like button and leave a comment to let me know what you think. Or if you don't know what to say, just write a hashtag videoplasty. It really helps with a YouTube algorithm. For amazing stock animation and stock GIF images that you can use in your creative projects with drag and drop simplicity, to create stunning and professional animations in minutes, make sure to visit videoplasty.com. And if you're interested in more useful content in the world of video editing, video animation, and starting and growing a YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out. I'm Eduard Stenga from videoplasty.com. Follow me on Instagram as well at @EduardStynga to keep up with what I'm doing and say hi. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.